Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to be discussing probability, permutations and combinations. These topics are actually quite small and are tested they're not tested as much, but they're not tested very less as well. So you'll find around 3 or 4 questions in SAT or ACT. So now let's look at the formula for probability. So probability, what is the formula? It's the number of favorable outcomes, divided by total number of outcomes. So the probability is the number of favorable outcomes divided by the total number of outcomes. This is the formula you have to know, and it's quite straightforward. So say you have a dice with six sides, and the sides are numbered 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then they'll ask you, what is the probability of the dice landing on one? So that number of favorable outcomes is 1 divided by the total number of outcomes, which is 6. So the probability is 1/6. So now let's move on to permutations and combinations. So permutation, first I'm going to be discussing that. So what is the formula for permutation? It's NPR. And once you get this NPR, the formula is N factorial divided by N minus R factorial. So now let me give you an example. I know this won't make that much sense to you, but once I explain the example, I hope you understand. So you always use permutation when you select and arrange. When you select and arrange a given set of data. So let's try a question. So you have A, B, C, and D. How many different three-letter combinations can you form? So three-letter combinations. So how many different can you form? For example, you can do A, B, C, and then A, C, B, etc. So you can select. So you select three letters from this, and you can arrange it in different orders, right? So you use permutation. So you do NPR. N is the total number. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. P and R is the different number of combinations possible, which is 3. So 4P3, which is 4 factorial divided by 4 minus 3 factorial, which is 24. So there are 24 different three-letter combinations. Now let's move on to combination. We finished permutation. We know that permutation was when you select and arrange, but combination is when you can select only. You write it as NCR, and the formula is N factorial divided by N minus R factorial into R factorial. So let's look at an example. You have 3 students. A, B, and C. You have to form a team of 2. How many different teams can you form? So you know that only selection matters, as you can't arrange because you're picking 2 students, right? So it doesn't matter how you arrange it. So it'll just be 3C2, which is 3 factorial divided by 3 minus 2 factorial into 2 factorial, which is 3. Okay, that's it for today's video, guys. In today's video, I discuss probability, permutations, and combinations. Thank you.